66,000 kilometers, 1,520 days, and 6 continents. Those are the numbers behind Roey Gingy Sadan's 4-year bicycle journey around the world, which ended at the Western Wall in Jerusalem on Wednesday night.
How do you feel now? How is it to get to the Kotel?
Excitement. Excitement.
God speak. At a ceremony by the Kotel, Sadan recited the Birchat HaGomel, the Thanksgiving blessing, usually said at the end of an arduous journey.
Thank you.